In 78, Sunrama was trying to become the sixth.
Here's the last, and Don Bredeen going well to it. Draws to it. Oh, he crashed right through it, Don Bredeen, but he's four lengths in front. Blue Beacon trying hard in second place. But the Nationals go to Don Bredeen, and he's coming away to win brilliantly, ridden by R.J. Hall. Don Bredeen drew away in the run of the post to score by six lengths. Second was Blue Beacon. 8 lengths away, third, Sunrama.